Oh, Liberace. Man, that guy will Liberace you. He'll liberate you from your
life. This guy's a cold-blooded killer.
He is. He look at his Wikipedia page. He is killed.
He will bathe in your blood.
He will bathe. He can't have a sexual orgasm unless he bathes in blood.
Liberace.
This bathes in blood. Liberace bathes in blood.com.
That's like the Liberace Museum is basically just all about
it's
that.
It's just about him.
About all the murders he's
done. He murders people, bathes in their blood, plays with blood. He has a sprinkler system in his house with blood just comes out.
Human blood.
But yeah, it's true. Liberace played with blood. He loved blood play.
It's true. It's just these are facts.
That heavy metal band Liberace Blood Play. Why do you think they have that name? Because it's a real thing. What do you think, they just make it up?
No, they have no imagination.
No, it's like, you know,
they can't make that up.
I remember pre-internet. Somebody was talking about this. Is actually interesting about how like pre-internet there were those stories that would go the urban legends, mm-hmm. like Tony Iommi and his fingers getting cut off, and now the internet, like, kids just look it up. Yep, it happened. But like, I had to wait 20 years or whatever. You know what I mean? 20 years to actually see a picture of it.
To wait for Google.
Yeah, or like Ozzy biting the head off of a bat or whatever. And then in the internet, you hear the real story and it's not good. People were throwing stuffed animals on stage and he thought it was a stuffed animal.
What a ding dong.
Yeah. He was also, he just murdered a child three minutes before.
No one writes about that, though.
No one writes about that
part. I
don't
care. Big deal. Yeah. That's not impressive, I guess.
Liberace.